Now we're talking to Sriram Ramakrishnan. He is Vice President Marketing Sales of Qbent. What services does Qbent provide?
Qbent is in the business of helping small and medium-sized publishers enter into the world of ebooks, establish themselves, and maximize their sales. We are a full-service digital content provider as well as a sales company.
And you're based in the US and in India, as you have just told me, but you're providing worldwide services, is that right?
That is correct. Qbent is having offices in two different locations. One is in Dubuque, Iowa, and the second one is in Chennai, India. We offer services throughout the world. The internet has made life much easier for everybody, so we're able to offer that.
What do you think is a crucial factor for ebooks? What's the success factor for ebooks? How can you make ebooks successful?
Well, the success of ebooks is closely tied to the penetration of ebook readers among the people. Right now in the United States, the ebook readers have grown exponentially. There are so many different ebook readers in the marketplace, and the content is now catching up to the number of ebook readers that is out there. I'm sure the same phenomenon will follow through in Europe and Asia as well.
But still, Germany, as regards ebook reading, is still lacking behind. It still only has a very small market share. What do you think is the reason for that?
Well, like every new thing, you have to start off small, but the growth it is looking at is simply astounding. Even in European countries, in Germany, UK, the size of the ebook market right now is probably a much smaller number than the print books. But if you see the growth, the potential for growth is tremendous.
So if we are talking about the potential, what do you think, what is realistic? What do you estimate? What could be the market share of ebooks in, say, 10 years? Will they ever have the majority of sales? Or what do you think in the European market?
From what I know in the US market, the number of ebook sales is projected to be getting close to 50% within the next 5 years of print books. And in the US, European market, I believe that it might be slightly behind, so it might be 25 to 30% in the next 5 years.
So no doubt there's a huge potential. What is your first impression from the first day at the book fair?
The first day here has been interesting. As we see, there are a lot more people who are doing treasure hunting, as I call. They are looking for interesting ideas. They are looking for things that they consider as treasures that are still to be found by their competition. So they are the first ones to find it. So it's more interesting. The first day of the fair is always more interesting to me because a lot of people are finding a lot more interesting things.
So it must have been a great day for you as well.
So far, it has been an awesome day. We have had a good turnout at the booth. We had a presentation at the hotspot here. So things have been good.
So good luck for you for the rest of the book fair. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.